1. Dab hand, a person who is an expert at a particular activity. Liam is a dab hand at golf. 2. Count on, to depend on someone or expect something. You can always count on Michael in a crisis. 3. Eager beaver, someone who is very enthusiastic. Someone who works very hard. The young assistant gets to work very early. She's a real eager beaver. 4. Come clean, to tell the truth about something that you have been keeping secret. I thought it was time to come clean about my sneaking out in the night. 5. Slippery slope, a bad situation or habit that, after it has started, is likely to get very much worse. You're on a slippery slope once you start lying about your age. 6. Take stock, make an overall assessment of a particular situation. Typically before making a decision, he needed a period of peace and quiet in order to take stock of his life. 7. In a huff, feeling angry and upset when Julia criticized his art, Geraldo left in a huff. 8. Go places, to be progressing or finding success in some area of one's life. Alice is definitely going places with that singing voice of hers. 9. Learning curve, the rate of someone's progress in learning a new skill. It's a steep learning curve when you're thrown into a job. 10. Pain in the neck, someone or something that is very annoying. That child is a real pain in the neck. 11. Soften the blow, to make a bad situation less serious. He lost his job, but he has enough money in the bank to soften the blow. 12. Slip through the cracks, to not be noticed or dealt with by a system. Too many young people slip through the cracks in the healthcare system. 13. Get something off one's chest, to express one's repressed feelings about something. I'm sorry, but I just have to get something off my chest. How could you treat me like that last night? 14. Get a word in edgewise, to have an opportunity to speak. Brad talked so much that nobody could get a word in edgewise. 15. Down the drain, in a state of failure or ruination. Wasted if the factory closes, that will be $1 million worth of investment down the drain. 16. Shades of gray, used to describe something that is vague, ambiguous or unclear. The film presents a straightforward choice between good and evil, with no shades of gray. 17. Finishing touches, a final adjustment of something. Some effort or action that completes something. Norm is in his workshop putting the finishing touches on his latest project. 18. Treasure trove, a place that is full of something good though small. This museum is a veritable treasure trove of history. 19. Household name, a person, thing, or brand that has become widely popular or commonly known, now old and forgotten. He was a household name in the 1950s. 20. Get blood out of a stone, to do something that is very hard to accomplish. Persuading Chris to buy a round of drinks is like getting blood from a stone. 21. Follow suit, to do the same thing. When one airline reduces its ticket prices, the rest usually follow suit. 22. Be full of beans, to have a lot of energy and enthusiasm. Kelly's outstanding results in her finals made her parents full of beans. 23. Shed light on something, to help to explain a situation. Experts hope the plane's flight recorders will shed light on the cause of the crash. 24. Tip of the iceberg, a small, noticeable part of a problem, the total size of which is really much greater. These small local protests are just the tip of the iceberg. The problem is much deeper. 25. Up a blind alley at a dead end, on a route that leads nowhere. The police are up a blind alley in their investigation of the crime. 26. Volt face, a complete change of opinion or belief. Everyone was surprised when the candidate made a complete volt face on her stance on taxes. 27. The X factor, a quality that you cannot describe that makes someone very special. There are a lot of really talented singers in this contest, but I think Molly is the only one with the X factor. 28. Be a recipe for disaster, very likely to have unpleasant consequences or lead to failure. All those children unsupervised sounds to me like a recipe for disaster. 29. First things first, said when one thing needs to be prioritized over others. I know we have a lot to discuss, but first things first, has anyone heard back from the client? 30. Within earshot, close enough to something to hear it. As soon as I got within earshot of the music, I decided that I really didn't belong there. 31. Every nook and cranny, every part of a place, every nook and cranny of the house was stuffed with souvenirs of their trips abroad. 32. The jury is still out. A decision has not been reached on someone or something. The jury's still out on the safety of irradiated food. 33. Pecking order, a hierarchy of status seen among members of a group of people or animals. Originally as observed among hens, he started as a clerk but gradually rose in the pecking order. 34. Dead ringer, someone or something that looks very similar to someone or something else. Susie was such a dead ringer for Kate Winslet that sometimes people would ask her for her autograph. 35. Cutting edge, very modern, latest and with all the newest features. The new phone is an epitome of cutting edge design technology. 36. Chill to the bone, marrow to frighten someone very much. This is a film that will chill you to the marrow. 37. Polish the apple, try to win favor through flattery. It may help your standing with the boss if you polish the apple. 38. Apples and oranges, two unlike things or people. Talking about her current book and her previous bestseller is like comparing apples and oranges. 39. Less is more, used to say that it is more effective to give a small amount of detail, information, etc. than a large amount when it comes to web design. Less is more. 40. Float somebody's boat to be what someone likes or is interested in. Motor racing doesn't really float my boat. 41. Take your eye off the ball to not give your attention to what you are doing at the time. If you're a manager, you can't afford to take your eye off the ball for 1 minute. 42. Call the shots to make the decisions, to decide what is to be done. Mom calls the shots for Thanksgiving dinner, so you better get her approval for any dish you want to bring. 43. Gut-wrenching, making you feel very upset or worried. Gut-wrenching scenes of bloodshed. 44. Keep on a short leash to maintain strict or tight control over someone. The boss has kept her assistant on a short leash ever since she hired her. 45. Go through the roof to rise to a very high level. Real estate prices have gone through the roof. 46. Mean business, to be very serious and determined. The border is sealed by troops who mean business. 47. High-handed, arrogantly or inconsiderately overbearing. The new boss is unbearably high-handed in dealing with employees. 48. Too little, too late, not enough of something that should have been provided earlier. A spokeswoman described the aid for the refugees as too little, too late. 49. Be over the moon, to be very pleased she was over the moon with her new bike. 50. Chase rainbows, to constantly pursue things that are unrealistic or unlikely to happen. You can't chase rainbows your whole life. You need to pick a stable career and start being an adult. 51. Get cold feet, to experience nervousness or anxiety before one attempts to do something. Good luck getting her out on stage. She always gets cold feet before a performance. 52. Topsy-turvy, confused, not well organized, or giving importance to unexpected things. The government's topsy-turvy priorities meant that the spending on education would remain low. 53. Get under someone's skin to bother or irritate someone. I know he is bothersome, but don't let him get under your skin. 54. Neck and neck, exactly even or level, especially in a race or a contest. Opinion polls showed the two major parties neck and neck. 55. Every trick in the book, every possible way I've tried every trick in the book to get him to notice me, and still no luck. 56. Be in the lap of the gods, to be out of one's control or power. The doctors have done everything possible for him, so his recovery now is in the lap of the gods. 57. On the line, at risk of failing or being harmed. Firefighters regularly put their lives on the line. 58. Look over one's shoulder, watch for danger or threats to oneself. Bob has been a little paranoid since the robbery, and is always looking over his shoulder. 59. Wiggle room, the space, time, or freedom to make changes as needed. We need to leave ourselves some wiggle room when we're negotiating the deal. 60. Steal thunder, to take attention or credit away from someone else. She did not announce the news at the party because her friend was getting married and she did not want to steal her thunder. 61. Worth your salt, good at your job. Any accountant worth their salt should be aware of the latest changes in taxation. 62. In bits and pieces, in many small fragments. We heard about the boss's affair in bits and pieces from her secretary. 63. Hand over fist, make or lose a lot of money very quickly. Business was good and we were making money hand over fist. 64. foot the bill to pay for something. I hope the production company is footing the bill for all of this air travel. 65. Let the dust settle to allow a situation to become calm or normal again after something exciting or unusual has happened. Let's just let the dust settle before we decide what to do. 66. Beyond the grave after death, do you think there's life beyond the grave? 67. In a pickle in a troublesome or difficult situation. John has gotten himself into a pickle. He has two dates for the party. 68. Get someone's goat to annoy someone very much. That sort of attitude really gets my goat. 69. Wing it, to improvise, to do something extemporaneously. I didn't have time to prepare this speech, so I'll have to wing it. 70. Go to town, do something thoroughly, enthusiastically, or extravagantly. They've really gone to town on their wedding. 71. Oil the wheels to make it easier for something to happen. An aid program was established to oil the wheels of economic reform in the region. 72. Have a field day to have the freedom or an opportunity to do something one wants, to have a very enjoyable time. The press is going to have a field day if this story gets out. 73. Tick all the boxes to satisfy or fulfill everything that is necessary or desired. His newest thriller ticks all the boxes the author's fans will be hoping for. 74. By leaps and bounds rapid, by large movements forward, the profits of my company are increasing by leaps and bounds. 75. Be done and dusted, be completely finished or ready. I'm exhausted, but at least the work is done and dusted. 76. Magnum opus, the most important piece of work done by a writer or artist. Picasso's Guernica is considered by many to be his magnum opus. 77. High horse, an attitude of moral superiority. My sister needs to get off her high horse and stop lecturing me because I know she was a troublemaker as a teenager. 78. Make no bones about not to try to hide your feelings. He made no bones about his dissatisfaction with the service. 79. Put on a pedestal to admire or love someone so much that you believe they have no faults. Most people put athletes and movie stars on a pedestal. 80. Cup of tea. If something is not your cup of tea, it is not the type of thing of that you like. Thanks for inviting me, but ballet isn't really my cup of tea. 81. Urban legend, a modern story of obscure origin and with little or no supporting evidence. Are there alligators living in the New York City sewer system, or is that just an urban legend? 82. Strike a chord, cause someone to feel sympathy, emotion, or enthusiasm. The issue of food safety strikes a chord with almost everyone. 83. Catch someone off guard, to surprise someone in a way that makes the person feel confused or uncertain. The news caught her completely off guard. She didn't know what to say. 84. Set up shop to start your own business. She set up shop back in 1965 with a very small restaurant in the King's Road. 85. Have something under your belt to have learned or succeeded in something that might be an advantage in the future. Basic computer skills are a good thing to have under your belt. 86. Rhyme or reason, logical explanation. His mood suddenly changed without rhyme or reason. 87. Put words in someone's mouth to say that someone means one thing when the person really meant something else. I never said you should leave. Don't put words in my mouth. 88. Walk on eggshells to try very hard not to upset someone or something. When my mother is staying at our house, I feel like I am walking on eggshells. 89. Wee hours, the early hours of the morning, between 12 o'clock at night and the time when the sun rises. He was up until the wee hours trying to finish his work. 90. Stepping stone, an event or experience that helps you achieve something else. I see this job just as a stepping stone to better things. 91. Not bat an eyelid, show no surprise or concern. She paid the bill without batting an eyelid. 92. Be all ears, to be waiting eagerly to hear about something. I'm all ears. Tell us what they had to say. 93. Inside out thoroughly, down to the last detail. I have been studying this material for weeks now, so I know it inside and out. 94. Pet peeve, something that a particular person finds especially annoying. One of my biggest pet peeves is poor customer service. 95. Keep someone on their toes, cause someone to remain alert and ready for anything that might happen. He keeps changing the rules, just to keep us on our toes. 96. Strike one's fancy to seem interesting or pleasing to oneself. She has enough money to buy anything that strikes her fancy. 97. Full of oneself to think that one is very important in a way that annoys other people. I doubt he even thought about what you might need. He's so full of himself. 98. Trials and tribulations, troubles and events that cause suffering, the trials and tribulations of marriage. 99. Jump through hoops to do a lot of difficult things before you are allowed to have or do something you want. I had to jump through hoops to get you that job. 100. Go the extra mile to make more effort than is expected of you. He is a nice guy, always ready to go the extra mile for his friends.